Leo rising sign, and Leo ascendant in astrology. The meaning of Leo rising. Your Leo ascendant, or rising sign, reveals the ways in which you present yourself to others, as well as the ways in which you immediately respond to the world around you. It also describes the kinds of experiences you need to have to make your life meaningful. The combination of your sun, moon, and ascendant describe what you want, sun, what you need, moon, and how you will go about getting it, ascendant. Keep watching, then scroll to the bottom of this page to find all the astrology tools you need to understand your unique personality. Leo on your ascendant. Planetary ruler, the sun. Born with Leo on your ascendant, or rising, you are likely to find that life presents you with the opportunity to become a leader, or express your creativity somehow. Accordingly, you will have your own unique or special ways of doing this. Your innate talents need to be developed so that they can grow. In many ways, when Leo rises, your task in life is to shine. There is a strong need to be somebody to feel important and respected somehow. You will either grow in greater confidence and warmth of expression as you share your generous spirit with others, or develop a tendency toward affectation and extravagance which belies an underlying insecurity. Much depends on the choices that you make. For a well-rounded picture, the qualities of your sun sign and house should be considered, as well as the qualities of your moon sign. The sign and house position of the sun in your chart will give you many clues as to how this is best approached. Once integrated, this will also show the area of life where love, admiration, applause and effectiveness should be sought. Healthy attention. If Leo is your ascendant, you are likely to need attention and approval from others, so you are better off to admit that from the outset. The need to stand out in your own right is paramount. You have extraordinary reserves of creativity and love that need an outlet. Following your heart and exploring your passions will help you bring these gifts to the fore. Once you feel you are getting the recognition you deserve, then you can become a great source of fun, inspiration and leadership. Doing what you love brings your best qualities to the fore. Larger than life. Just like the sun itself, you are likely to be fixed in focus, appearing constant and reliable with a cheerful disposition that uplifts others. Life is to be enjoyed, and you may feel the need to live in a grand manner, befitting your special status. Or you may be happy with simple surroundings, but will make the effort to ensure there is plenty of time for pleasure, romance or fun. In some ways, you are likely to have a larger-than-life attitude. You are all about grand gestures, big dreams and stunning vistas. You are also likely to be a capable and demanding authority figure, well suited to leadership and managerial positions. Others respond well to your kindness, sense of fun, faith and optimism. As a rule, you tend to be proud, are sometimes insecure despite your capabilities, and hate above all else to be criticized. As Leo is the sign of royalty, there may be a tendency to at times expect the royal treatment, indulgences befitting a personage of such elevated status. If not received, your temper tends to flare. Overblown displays of outrage brought on by wounded pride can mask deep insecurities. The fear of not being recognized easily becomes sullenness if you don't feel that you are receiving your due. A born leader. The need for comfort and luxury is likely to lead you to work very hard for success. Your love of recognition makes achievement even more important for you. This is fine as long as you don't work too hard, neglecting the family and friends, who are after all your main audience and support crew. Give them their due attention, and they will be there for you on the occasional day that you are down. You are naturally here to lead in some way, but need to learn that leadership involves sharing command. Finding out what makes others special and unique helps you incorporate them into your plans. You must learn to temper your urge to fulfill your own potential by learning to appreciate and accept the contribution that everybody makes to the whole, of which we are all a part. Beware you don't treat others with disdain or disrespect. You are so inclined to do things your own way, you may look down your nose, so to speak, at others who do not do things as you would. People will follow you gladly if you treat them with respect. Scorn them, and they may leave you all alone, which is precisely the situation you fear. You need an audience or form of feedback to know you are performing at your best. Turn talents into strengths. When young, you may have trouble adjusting your expectations to the actual circumstances of your life, but over time you will learn how to find the magic in the everyday and the best in the people around you. Recognize where your talents lie and turn them into strengths. This means spending the time required to be your best and make the most of your unique gifts. A positive statement for Leo rising is to affirm, "I have the right to express my unique individual creativity and spirit, and can do that without denying others the right to express theirs." The gift of Leo ascendant or rising. You are likely to come across as fun, passionate, and full of life. It is important that you feel comfortable enough to show others who you really are, without demanding validation. Then you can shine from the uniqueness of your own creative spirit, bringing joy, light, and laughter to whatever situation in which you are part. A natural leader, you bring organizational and leadership qualities to any endeavor, with a natural flair for drama, creativity, and fun.